Meet Colonel Meow. And no, he hasn't just had an electric shock. He's broken world records. Yeah, it's official. He has the longest fur in the world. The Himalayan Persian crossbreed has fur that reaches an astonishing 9 inches and will feature in the new Guinness World Records book next year. Isn't he a cutie? Owner Anne is very proud.
So Colonel Meow being in the Guinness World Records book has definitely didn't faze him at all until he started reading the actual book and he couldn't take his eyes off himself. So yeah, I think he likes it.
Oh, his own private pool. He's such a celeb. Colonel Meow, who was adopted as a rescue cat from the Himalayan and Persian Society, needs his fur brushed 2 to 3 times a week, and Anne says it isn't easy.
When he lets me, I'm able to get a brush in there every once in a while with him. There's so much stuff that accumulates up in his fur that I need to make sure I can brush it at all times. But he likes to look his best, and so we try and keep up with that for sure.
This great news tops off a fantastic year for Colonel Meow, who is already an internet sensation. But Mum Anne says they have bigger plans.
Colonel Meow, since getting this world record of longest fur, he definitely wants to take it to the next step. So he had us move down here to Hollywood, where who knows what's going to happen. There's big city, bright lights, we're all for it. So he is definitely has a mission in mind, and he's gonna plow through this town. I can feel it.
Someone give that cat a haircut.